finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they dead? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Are you from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius,
blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now.
I'll just need to.
See the inn on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
General Tullius had joined the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Stay close to the wall!
Keep your eyes on it.
Quickly, follow me! Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a drag? Bring us to the end times.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see. I can find something for these bones.
Thank you.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there. Come on, this way.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Hear that? Storm close. Maybe we can reason with them.
Is someone there?
Hold up now. We only want
to. You want to stop?
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Come on, this way. Come on, this way. Thank you. Come on, this way. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Give up, PC.
What are you doing?
We need... Huh?
Imperial!
Come back here!
See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Done then, this way.
Over here.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I'd been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there. No authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way, you know.
Come on, hurry up.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
What was that?
Huh?
Now you're mine. See if we can find a way out. Let's see where this goes. Thank you.
that that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out. This way, come on! Looks like the way out's up ahead. Come on! That doesn't go. I guess we'd better try this way. We have to keep moving. Giant snakes. Come on, hurry up. Better stick together down here. Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Thank you.
dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you
can... You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me. You need to... You're not supposed to be in here. Did you hear? The Riverwood trader was robbed. Poor Lucan must be torn to pieces over it.
Sigrid, we have company.
Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course, take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here? Dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. You're right. I saw it. Didn't want to believe my own eyes, is all. A dragon. Here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I don't
take
know
what you
stop.
Need, my friend.
You know I was assigned
within
to
reason,
General
of course.
Skald. We will stop Den Helgen when we were attacked.
Ysmir's blessing
by a
on
dragon.
You. When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
Morris, mercy.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Why, you could be Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to Solitude. So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. Well, you didn't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak and his top lieutenants. Right, the leader of the Stormcloaks. They claim to be fighting for Skyrim's freedom, but the war is really all about Ulfric wanting to be High King of Skyrim. You haven't heard of the civil war in Skyrim? I guess down in Cyrodiil, people have other things to worry about. It's pretty simple. Ulfric founded the Stormcloaks years ago, as a sort of private army to advance his ambitions. He's always used the ban on the worship of Talos to stir people up against the Empire. He never succeeded in getting much support, so a few months ago he murdered the High King. That got the Empire's attention. I A masterstroke by General Tullius. He's only been in charge here for a few months, but he's turned things around for the Empire. We've been trying to catch Ulfric since the war started, but he always seemed to slip through our fingers, like he knew we were coming. This time, the General turned the tables on him. Ulfric rode right into our ambush with only a few bodyguards. He surrendered pretty meekly, too. So much for his death or glory reputation. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cyrodiil, but I guess the General changed his mind. You know the rest. I guess that wasn't such a big deal elsewhere in the Empire, but here it's caused a lot of resentment. Native son and all that. Even I'll admit it hasn't been the Empire's finest hour. But it wasn't like the Emperor had any choice, did he? If he hadn't signed the peace treaty with the Thalmor, they would have destroyed the Empire. Then where would Skyrim be? That's the part that Ulfric's supporters always conveniently forget about. Unless the Empire stands together, the Thalmor will destroy us all. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
He's sure to send soldiers.
Make yourself at home. Thank you. I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world without those Stormcloaks stirring up more.
Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the...
Hey now, you be careful.
Well,
with that fire.
That's taken care of. No thanks to you. Another milk drinker crying about his effort. Glory only awaits those who triumph. And as companions, our glory must always be hard fought. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
You look strong. Come to Yrvaskar and be a companion.
got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Man like you needs a warhorse, I reckon. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I can handle. This talk of dragons, world gone mad.
Nothing?
My lord, what's the meaning of this interruption?
No time
Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
I just think
visitors.
We need more information before we act. I just...
Well, who's that explains then? Why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Helgen, destroyed.
Gods be praised.
All right then.
I'll introduce you to Faringar. He can be a bit... difficult. Mages, you know. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Wait for me. Faringar. Faringar, you need to come at once. Dragons inside.
Not now. Not now.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
So, Ireleth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
Need supplies?
No, my lord.
See Bellathor at his
store.
It was
just circling overhead when I left.
Man.
I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest.
you've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land.
No signs of any dragon right now. Sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
Get undercover. The dragon, it's still around somewhere. We'd better find out what's happened. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Hallo, save us.
Let's make sure that overgrown lizard is really dead.
Damn good shooting, boys.
What's happening?
Everybody, get back!
Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragon. What are you talking about?
That's right. My grand... father used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then,
like
idiot.
The graveyards on the
They're
mountain.
Just coming back now for the first time in... forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried?
What manner of
Go
power
ahead.
Is that?
Try to shout.
What manner of power
Have
is
you
that?
Tried to shout?
Zod! Halvin!
If you really are Dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried?
Zod!
What manner of power is that?
I'm glad you're on our side.
Zod! Halvin! Zod! Halvin! Zod! Halvin!
Do you seek to make a purchase? The warm sand of... Many thanks. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Black Khajiit are not welcome in the cities. So we make our camps outside the walls. I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
A peaceful greeting to... They'll never see you coming. Many thanks.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
May the sun warm your path, this land of bitter cold, until our next meeting, if such is fate.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask...
By Ysmer, you did it. You killed the dragon.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
This is not over.
Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
How did you do that?
I ain't done nothing.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober.
Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it. Well, that all depends on you now, doesn't it?
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
The Thu! He summons the Thu!
You're finally here. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. Thanks. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Well, there are three of them, arranged in three tiers, as you may have noticed. The Plains District is so named because it's the closest of the three to the plains that surround the city. The inn and marketplace are found there. Most of the city's residents live in the Wind District, which is the middle of the three. Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District. From here, the Jarl can see all that goes on within his city. That is an old tale, but well known to those of us who serve in the Keep. Long ago, there lived a mighty hero of the Nords, Olaf One-Eye. Olaf did battle with a fearsome dragon named Numenex. The struggle between Olaf and the dragon culminated in a mighty duel atop Mount Anthor, with Olaf the victor. Olaf returned in triumph to Whiterun. By his decree, the city's keep was rebuilt as a prison for Numenex. And so, from that time until this, our great keep has been called Dragon's Reach. Ah, splendid. Our fine city has a proud history, and I'm happy to share what I know. The history of Whiterun begins with Yorvaskar, the Hall of the Companions. For a long time, it was the only building on the mountain. As time passed, a thriving community sprang up around Yorvaskar, as was common with mead halls. Today, Whiterun is the jewel of Skyrim. I can say without boast that it is the greatest city in all the holds. Enjoy your visit to Dragon.
What else could it mean?
The Greybeard.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want a dress right now.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl.
All you ever
it's an honor to serve you.
About what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
Lead the way.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare. Oh, thank you! Oh, thank you! Oh, thank you! Bye.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
I don't know much. Only the old tales about the ancient heroes who would use the voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim. They say the emperors used to be Dragonborn, but that all ended when Martin died during the Oblivion Crisis. The Greybeards can tell you much more than I can. They're the masters of the Way of the Voice, and taught Tiber Septim himself. Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do.
Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor,
then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin. I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task. Thank you. A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold. If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day. Don't set anything on fire, all right? I'll put it simply so you'll understand. I advise the Jarl in matters of magic. If the Hold is faced with any threats or mysteries of a magical nature, I am called upon to explain things and suggest a course of action. Hopefully that answer will satisfy you. Good day. Divine smile on you, friend. Sadly, no. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf one I once did. What a fascinating conversation that would be. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I've come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person. In mortal life, Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts. Talos mastered the power of the voice, and with it he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject. Because the so-called Emperor is a coward. That's right! I said coward! Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it the White Gold Concordant. Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here, and in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Tolerate our presence on Earth.
Today, they take away your faith.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart. It's what Brennewyn said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh, wow. Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Yay! Thanks, Mr. Papa. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever. Can't wait!
Still here. How can I serve you, my thane? Lead on.
It's everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest of my room. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do.
Still here. I will remain on guard here.
Yes? Wow, really? What do you get me? Need something? Sure. What do you want to play? Okay, you're it. Got you. You're too slow.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are dragon. Such a thing.
You're too slow. You're it. You're it. You're too slow. You can't catch me. You're
nope.
It.
Sorry.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. And we'll pay good money for information.
Thank you. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
Got you! Ha! You caught me.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
You're it!
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you? Until next time.
Ha! You caught me.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Thank you.
good.
Thank you.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Sword!
Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us.
upon me!
Ah!
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him.
Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
this a surprise.
Self's a hero.
Never should have come here.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Halvik!